various.
Fake records.
How it started 2 years back, so it's been 2 years right now, and been doing great with all the effort from the team itself, friends, family. So I'm happy myself. Actually, I've got a good bunch of people and a good bunch of team who lead this brand.
Our mission is that everyone was given a task, like who will come early, who will set up the group, who will get stopped, to make sure that everything was smoothly organized.
We see today. Carpe diem. Previous to this dream state, I had leftovers on each plate. Left shoe all tattered up from this long journey. My feet ache. Left the life that I lived.
The brand, the typical brand, like, for yourself, to build up. And it can be better by, you know, sharing this brand with friends, family, and team members. It will help in the long run as well. Because we won't be as friends if we don't become members.
You wouldn't want to be labeled as just a streetwear brand itself, you know? We like to go more than that. It's a movement. So, you know, we are a lifestyle company, and we try to do more than just printing t-shirts and making garments and apparel, accessories. We want to go more than that. So, lifestyle, we even have our own Suave TV, which is coming up. We have our own programs.
I guess the most challenging part for us is finding time. Because all of us have a full-time job. We are getting carried in the sense of design. Because we, as a Singaporean, I think we are exposed to a lot of culture and
follow me now. Spoon for the sugar and handfuls of medicine. Help it go down, help it go down. I was just a fool in a room full of Edisons. Look at me now, look at me now.
The best thing is that you need to keep updating trend and have a good marketing strategy. Not just like being there, stop there. And you need to know more like what's your target audience like.
It's a kids collection. It's challenging for me, but I love it. And I'm so superior. It's a nice convention when all the sneakerheads come together and all the streetwear, local brands, and it's a good experience for me.
The first time we did, the first volume that we did, we didn't sleep like for 24 hours, and because we print ourselves, we do our own silk screening, and we'll be printing till the next morning, and then, you know, get ready for the shoot. And these are a few hard works and efforts that we've been through. It's the hustle, don't stop the hustle. We try to do everything on our own. So meaning, we try not to hire external vendors or external or third party, because we believe that, you know, by doing everything ourselves, from photography to videography, to designing, to marketing, and the operation itself. We try to do it within us, ourselves. So that makes us something special and different from the rest.
One for the familia.
Salute!
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all.